Modern work is collaborative, fluid, and mobile, but securing it can be complicated. You need a security strategy that moves with your people without creating friction or complexity. It's time for a new strategy because all modern apps run on one thing, the browser. It all starts with Citrix Workspace. It's the front door where your users can quickly see every authorized application available to them, all based on their current security context. Citrix Secure Private Access is working behind the scenes as your intelligent Zero Trust policy enforcement engine. It directs applications to Chrome Enterprise, and for users already leveraging Chrome, there's nothing new to download or learn. Because the security policies are then applied at the browser level, you get consistent protection across all your apps, whether they are websites, SaaS apps, or internal web apps. This secure foundation is what enables the contextual security decisions you need. You begin to put these Zero Trust policies in place with initial access. When the context of the session is not compliant, access is immediately denied. This is the core of the Zero Trust policy. The system never assumes trust. It intelligently assesses the context to make real-time, security-first decisions. But security goes beyond basic access. It needs to look at user actions within these critical apps. A simple mistake like screen sharing can lead to a data breach. That's why endpoint protection automatically obscures high-risk apps from being inadvertently shared. Of course, sensitive data isn't just contained within a few high-risk apps. It can appear across your entire application portfolio. It can even be found in apps where you authorize access on personal devices. This is where visual DLP policies become essential. They can protect the sensitive data with data masking or full redaction. And data exfiltration is a constant risk, even from a simple copy and paste action. You can use the Zero Trust policies to intelligently restrict where data can go based on the context of the device and the data itself. The Zero Trust policies automatically blocks pasting information into unauthorized web apps or local apps. The same intelligent data protection extends to files. The goal is not to block your users, but to protect your company's data from ever leaving your protected locations. For a typical file, the download is frictionless and allowed to proceed. But when a user tries to download a sensitive financial report, the rules change immediately. The system is aware of the file's context and the source application, so it automatically blocks the download entirely. With Citrix Secure Access in Chrome Enterprise, you get a platform that intelligently adapts to the modern work environment. It transforms the browser into a new endpoint, delivering a zero trust, not zero productivity model. This goes beyond simple access, empowering you to protect the data, not just the app. Ready to transform your approach to secure access? Discover how at Citrix.com.